Right, I'm just climbing the mound to the William Wallace Memorial, which is there. You can get a minibus to the top. You can actually climb up in the tower as well in a minute. Not in the minibus. Only cost me a fiver. I had quite a big reduction, 10% off because of the English heritage, and for being a pensioner as well. Yeah, it's not too bad a walk. It's quite a gentle slope, really. I've got the video running. Sorry, I haven't put you on the video, but I'm talking to myself because I'm doing a video. A bluebell walk. There's lots of wooded areas, plants of interest, animals. As you can see, I'm getting higher and higher. And then there's a steep climb once you're inside the tower. There it is. You can see that from my campervan. When I'm sat in the back of my campervan, I can actually see it. So this is my introduction to Stirling. There's people talking up the top there. Very phallic, isn't it? Very phallic. Oh dear, these men. They like to stick out, don't they? Oh. I'll get a big view in a minute. The mountains. Might even be able to see my campsite.